Locally tonight, Omaha police investigating a shooting that hurt two people. It happened near 42nd and Madison Streets around 5 this morning. That's a few blocks north of Harrison. Officers found an 18-year-old shot. He was taken to the hospital, his wound non-life-threatening. A second victim walked into Nebraska Medicine after officers got there. It's believed there was a large gathering at the scene and a disturbance turned into a shooting. If you know anything, give Crime Stoppers a call.